quieting it needs. To let go of tension and pain, restore energy, accelerate the healing process, and it will bring you back feeling calm and relaxed, yet with renewed energy and confidence. Please allow your attention to focus on your breathing now. Let it flow in slowly. Down slowly. Breathe from the diaphragm more than the upper chest. This abdominal breathing is one of the best relaxation techniques, so you can use it often whenever you think of it. Now with each exhalation, imagine a wave of warmth flowing down your arms and legs, into your hands and feet. With each exhalation, a wave of warmth. We'll be right back.
Thank you.